Ambush times Lil Pump times Smoke Perp type beat, Narcos, produced by Rago Art. See what this thing is saying. Yeah, this beat's wavy still. Fuck with it like that. That beat's hard still. YouTube's where it's at still. What do I search? I don't even think I search no more, you know. I think I just let it do automatic. You know, when the automatic thing comes up on the side, innit? Because I got bare instrumentals that beat saved, yeah, on my playlist. I just click on them and then bare suggested ones will come up, innit? So I just flip through them. Still, but this is wavy, still.
I might just give them like a verse. Just a little promotion for the next thing. How does it even go? Mad packs that a man just sold that. It's only right that I touch my soul. This real life trying to let man know. I was in a dance on the next and go. And a man's wife couldn't let man go. But he was sweet looking like man go. She was real life trying to take man home. Real life trying to take man home. And who am I just to let that go? Real life trying to let man know. It's only right that she give man. Too many nights in the bin man. Enough man didn't want to link man. And who am I just to let that go? Real life trying to let man know. It's only right that I tell man no. My money man. Aye, listen. That one there's exclusive, you know. It's only right, fam. That's for you, Rashid Kastari. Pissed me off. Feel me? Only right coming soon anyway, feel me? It's only right that I let man know. My money man spent on a night tick. It's only right that they give man clothes. My money man spent on a white girl. It's only right that they give man. Ooh.
Mubs got beats.
Straight away, look, Mubs got beats. This is probably all over my suggested, you feel me? Mubs got beats, the hardest, he's the hardest. You feel me? I don't even know he made an ambush type beat, he's a sick man. You feel me? But Mubs, that's my guy. Buzz World, ENT, already know what's going on, you feel me? Mubs got beats. Yeah, boom, imagine, like, pair of the tunes, like Jumpy, he made Jumpy, he made Man Can't. Bare tunes that man's done is off Mubs, but literally, I would do the YouTube thing. Like looking for beats and that, and then like every time I pick it up, it's only when man went to buy the beats and whatever is that man clocked it's the same mute every time. You feel me? Man didn't even pre the name. Like that's how mad it is. My mum's just the guy, man. He's part of the team now. You feel me? Buzzword. So if you hear me and the Migos on this, me and Migos make a banger, innit? Now we make a banger. That's crazy. That's what I'm saying. My mom understands me, man. He understands me still. More time I just vibes in the studio still. Like, obviously, I'll find a beat at yard or whatever, wherever I am, chilling. But then it's like, I'll know that I want to fuck with this beat, you feel me? And then man will go studio, line up a session, and my mom will just run it. This one, Ambush type beat, Madman UK trap instrumental, produced by Hargo. It's decent, still a smack, but I didn't catch it straight away. Like, you see the last two, I put them straight away. I was thinking like what I could spit to in my head. But this one, no, but I like the sound of it though, so I might listen to this a couple more times, you feel me? Or put it in the playlist, go back to it. What makes a good beat to me? It's like the tempo, the right sounds. It's like I like piano and like violins and them type of sounds. Then with a proper, like knocking bass that like, sometimes, just so you can ride it, but it's like you can feel the pain in it at the same time, you feel me? That's my type of thing still. But this is Giggs times Ambush type beat, Kamikaze, produced by SA Beats. You can hear Giggs on that straight away though, innit? Hollow. That's alright still, that sounded more Giggsy than Ambush though. Sounded a bit more Giggsy still. This is a Skepta times Ambush type beat. Cake, Gram Rap instrumental produced by True Hippie.
True Hippie.
That sounded like a bit of Skeppy and Ambush, innit? Fuck, you know. This sounded like an anthem, cuz. Let me pull that back, cuz.
True Hippie.
How did the Skepta Connect come about? I'm on a festival called Peaches and Cream, yeah. And yeah, so I was performing and that. He was behind me, watching the whole time, you feel me, so. Nah, he just must have got lit with everybody else. I thought, fuck, you know what I'm saying? Come off the stage, I see my man. I was like, oh, grand, you feel me? He was talking, whatever. Tell him how he's feeling it and that. I was like, oh, grand. Remix is available, you know, my guy. And he was like, yeah, you feel me? I was like, Skepta said, yeah. Skepta said, yeah. We're in. Quid's in. You know what I'm saying? And the rest is history. Skepta's a real nigga. Because, bro, he did not have to do that, you feel me? Like, he was lit. That tune with ASAP Rocky just came out with him, and that, you know what I'm saying? So I was thinking, rah, that's some real nigga shit, boy. Alright, this is another one by Mubs. Mubs, look, he released this on my birthday. He didn't even tell me, but January the 3rd, Ambush Times Designer type beat, Victim.
Mubs got beats.
Beats by Jamaica Productions,
Mubs, my guy, don't be hiding things from me. When a beat runs, yeah, straight away I'll feel if I can spit to it or not, innit? It's like straight away the idea will come to my head, like, or the melody, or maybe not straight away, but like a vibe that could be on this rhythm, you feel me, that would sound like a banger. And it's like, I don't know, that's just how my brain operates, like, so when I get the beat, I feel like I'm good at picking beats. Once I catch it, then I can hear me on it, or even whoever on it, or whatever type of vibe. I might even try to imitate that vibe, like, you know what I'm saying? But make it my own. You know what I'm saying? Like, if it's a banger, regardless. This is interesting, though. Ambush Times Drake type beat is produced by Seb's Beats. It's called Doe.
Oh.
Yeah, that's all right still. Ain't got enough, like, instruments inside. To be honest, I don't really pre-produce it like that. You feel me? Like, I'll do the YouTube thing, because I'm proper non-biased with it. You know what I'm saying? So, it's like, whatever. So, if I was to go through a whole type of beats, I wouldn't watch the views, I wouldn't watch the name, nothing. You feel me? I'll just listen to it. So, in that sense, it's like, I don't really hear other people's tunes and be like, who produced that? You know what I'm saying? I'll just try to find it myself. But everyone's doing this type thing anyway. So it's like, you'll find a vibe. You'll find a vibe, you feel me? If you're trying to make a beat for me specifically, listen to my tunes and catch the vibe, like the sounds, the melodies, you feel me? Everything that's going on in the beat, car. My beats are very musical, I think. You feel me? So it's not just that, some head knocking thing. You know what I'm saying? That's what I would say, look out for.